what are you look when you say stability? Are you referring?
We're out here in the Pryor Mountains of Montana to survey abandoned uranium mines that used to sell uranium ore to the Department of Energy. And so since they sold ore to the Department of Energy, we're acknowledging a little bit of risk. And so we want to get ahead of this, ahead of the risk out to the public and really figure out what we have on our public lands and if there's any hazards that we can mitigate to keep the public and wildlife safe.
The U.S. Department of Energy has five teams with the Defense-Related Uranium Mines, or DRUM, program, working to verify and validate the conditions of these mines.
This particular project came to be out of some special legislation that was passed a few years ago to create the Defense-Related Uranium Mines project. And basically, it's an effort to go around the United States and inventory and assess uranium mines that were developed as part of defense efforts in the 1940s and 50s associated with the Cold War.
Each of the five teams are comprised of a team lead, geologist, ecologist, and radiation control technician / safety and health specialist. These specialists survey the areas and assess what dangers, if any, might be lurking.
So we're out here seeing, okay, what even happened out here, kind of taking a snapshot in time, and then taking all that data, processing it, making really nice maps, and then writing reports for each mine that says, here's what we found, and here are the risks associated with that. And then that goes to the land agency that the mine is on, so BLM or Forest Service, so that they can do something about it.
The DRUM project is working to make these areas safe for the public and wildlife. In the meantime, please remember, stay out, stay alive.
If you see an old mine at it, you do not want to go into it. A lot of those are not safe. There's unstable rock in addition to things like radiation, metals. Sometimes there could be some unsafe water features in some of the mines. Most of these are pretty dry, but really the biggest thing is just public safety. Like, we don't want people to get into situations where they get injured, killed, or need rescued.